Hey, I'm sorry, I don't mean to bother you. Do you have an extra lighter by any chance?
Yeah, no problem. How's your night?
It's alright. Yours?
Not really my style of music, but yeah, it's good. So what's your schedule tonight?
Not very interesting. Go home, take a shower, sleep. I have work in the morning.
Oh yeah? Nice warm shower sounds amazing right now.
Showers are strange, aren't they?
Are they?
They're a mix of so many things. They're comforting. They make you feel safe and secluded. And you're exposed. But also feel like nothing can hurt you or get to you. You know what I mean? The warm water is soothing. It relaxes your muscles, and in a way, it disarms you. I think it's one of the few places I felt true happiness. But then, of course, without warning, the warm water turns cold. I mean, you feel like it's without warning, but you knew that if you enter the shower, if you stay too long, this would happen. But for some reason, instead of turning off the water, this time, you wait. The hairs on your neck rise. You get goosebumps, and then it starts to burn. Your skin toughens. You wait to go numb, hoping that maybe it won't hurt as much. You're just holding on to this memory of pure comfort and bliss. How can something that brings you so much pleasure end up giving you so much pain? I guess that's probably just a cliched thought. Maybe that's what makes something beautiful. It's temporality. Maybe the fact that it's fleeting makes you treasure it more. I don't know. Has that ever happened to you?
What?
Holding on to something you shouldn't have?
Yeah, not really. But you know, if you're looking for someone to keep you warm in the shower, like, I've got nothing planned. I don't, might seem a bit straightforward, but okay, I get it. Sorry, I have a little bit to drink. You know, if you're into it, the offer still stands. And like, you're cute, so.
Thanks for the sake.